Chris Crow. Thank you guys for coming out to see us. We really appreciate it.
Thank you. If I could get a little more vocal up here out of the pool, I don't know if it's possible. This is a song off our Prowler in the Yard album. Thank you. Because we have one rule, and that's that we have to be as loud as physically possible.
Thank you. and frail, with an almost seizure-like intensity. At times, their pale lips seeming to shift back and forth from one torso to the other. A crown method almost immediately to watch these two girls tie and untie their bodies like a pair of pinwipers. They were confused or concerned or shocked or aroused or all of the above, but no one dared interfere with the performance. Jennifer's long, passionate long gown, concealing the girl's face like a curry around a hospital bed. Everyone had an idea that the girl's eyes were glowing under her booty top. This is disgusting. It's pornography, explained a pasty smut-like woman in a fur coat. Vanilla ice cream smeared across her double chin like a money shot. Counter the volume professor type in his big voice, his left hand stopped grasping down the front of his pants. No, no, no. This is beautiful. This is awesome.
I'm sorry.
the stage, that's awesome. Don't dive on his guitar equipment first before you do that. Just a little roll.
Apart. Thank you.
No, we don't need no fucking drum trimmer. Fuck a drum trimmer. These guys want to know if you got the right thing on the wall. That's good?
Thank you.
thanks a lot, you guys. Really appreciate it.